Good morning, children. So from today onward, you will have your summer break. So enjoy this break thoroughly. And I have also planned some activities for you. Let's see these activities. So children, this activity is very simple. You have to solve a crossword. I know many people know how to solve the crossword, but for some people, simply you have to find the words from this across and down clues. Okay, like virtual. Now virtual, this is the word given over here and it is across, so you have to find it across. VIRTUAL, and this is very simple. Okay, now why I have given this clues, you can use this clues in typing your article, benefits of online learning. You can type, and you can also type, why do you enjoy the online learning, in a WordPad file, Notepad file, or whatever software is available to you. Okay, so this is the first activity that you will be doing. The next activity is children, you have to type reverse. Now whatever is written over here, you have to reverse these words, then you will be able to find one poem. Okay, and when the summer vacations will be over, then I will ask you about which poem it was. Okay, you can make this type of activities yourself also. You can type in reverse whatever poems or sentences you know. Okay. The last activity is of Google Form, where lots of riddles are there. I hope you are going to enjoy these activities. So have a nice summer vacation. Take good care of yourself and your parents also. Your parents have done quite a lot for you. They have arranged so many things at home. So now this is the time you are going to take care of your parents, your family. Listen to them and be safe. Enjoy your summer vacation. Bye.